hard to look this good. Before,
after.
Whistle and ring on the banjo, ladies and gentlemen. On the bass, doghouse bass, slap bass, doghouse bass, fine musician, the animal manners. Got my Denny holding the fiddle. Krazy Kirk. We'd like to begin by just thanking you people for the job. We wouldn't have a job if you didn't come see us, and we appreciate that. We love doing all we do. We've thrown our life away doing this. And let's start off, let's do that Clinch song.
Try to earn a dollar.
go die, son, you gotta work a late.
Yeah.
influenced by different various performers, great bluegrass performers and singers and rock and roll performers and whatnot. The Beatles, huge influence, believe it or not. I think most bands, when you ask a musician, a professional musician, say your favorite band, you most of the time they respond with, besides the Beatles, you mean, right? So we do love the Beatles. But I think growing up, a huge influence was the guy that wore these green glasses.
With the Fringe, I want to stand a Fringe and I see you have fun. And what you have to kangaroo.
Yeah. So we've done that before, back in our wilder days. That's what our thrill was. We would smoke cigarettes and watch kangaroo. So what? We're wild guys. We were singing this song. This is actually Benny's favorite song. We're going to go for you. Benny, are you paying attention? You don't look. No, he's going. This is Saturday. Saturday wrote a song. It's a great song called Flowers on the Wall.
Thank you.
rehearsing our Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular. Lots of rehearsal goes into this, and it's hard for Dennis because it's two different shows. And especially the Orange Blossom Special, we've been rehearsing this thing like crazy, so he's having a little trouble slipping into the holiday spirit just a little bit. He might slip that way, just deal with it. If he does, you never know. You never know. You never know what he's going to do. Finest fiddler I've ever played with. There's right there, my friend.
Two different shows and all kinds of different stuff. And, but I'm a Gemini, so I'm kind of, it's kind of hard. Since it's the holiday, and since I haven't even tried this or thought about it until now, but we're going to let's go for it.
I thought you were saying you weren't
going to
do that. I thought you were saying you were going to try not to go into that.
No.
But see,
I didn't have
it.
It's kind of pains in my head.
My pain?
Because see, if you and everyone else, you can hear what I hear. You know that this Billy's going to be having a blue Christmas on the first Noel well with three kings, but at least we'll be rocking around the Christmas tree with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We'll be wearing silver bells while we dance. What do we dance to? I forgot. Joy to the World, thank you. We've never been a spin. No. Joy to the World with the help of a little drummer boy for 12 days. So.
Thank you.
this isn't working, so let me just show you what he's for. Dennis, can I be your A screen, please?
Sure.
Village people routine. So I'm gonna try to not to go with it.